Let us learn how to attach a file now. Email provides the facility to attach files for high speed delivery anywhere in the world. Attaching a file to an email is an easy way to send important documents or files, which can be photographs, videos, music, letters, or text. To attach a file to an email, follow these steps. Click on the Attach a File icon on the toolbar at the bottom of the Compose window. The open dialog box will appear. Now select the file you would like to attach. Click on the Open button. The file gets attached to your mail. Now click on the Send button. Reading an email. To read an email, first click on Inbox link. Now click on Mail which you want to read. The message will be opened and easily you can read the message. Now let us learn about replying and forwarding email. The reply option is displayed when we open an email. It is used to reply to a received email. Click on the reply button, type in the text, and then click on the send button. The forward option is used to send any received mail to other email addresses. Now in the last, I am going to explain you how to deleting an email. To delete an email, first we open the inbox, then click on checkbox to select a mail. Now click on delete button to delete the selected mail, and your selected mail will be deleted. That's all for the day. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.